We'll be right back. hoops he plays it in. There are a lot of white shirts jumping for the ball. Celtic get it away, Henrik Larsson's on his own, but he's through as Labonte stumbles. Larsson squares the game. His final competitive match in a Celtic shirt. And that is his 241st career goal. It's 1-1 at Hampden.
Well, this is quite incredible. This comes from a corner from Dunfermline. So a straight ball at the park, great weighted pass from Chris Sutton. Just great power and his strength. And do you expect anything else in him? What a fantastic finish, his right foot.
Pass away to Lennon. Sutton. Now Thompson. Larsson, the receiver, turning away from Labonte. He's done it again. Absolutely incredible. Larsson's leaving party may now be complete. Two for him, it's 2-1 Celtic.
Great ball here, great upper body strength. Goals his player, his marker there. That was his left foot this time. It shows you the class of the man.